Ooh, that thing is sweet looking. I like to fish the gold blade, especially in the springtime. Okay, get that skirt back, just like this. And then we're gonna line up where we want the hook to come out of on that spunk shed. So, about right there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The eighth ring. So we want that hook to come out about right here. Okay, so let's start feeding it through. We're gonna go straight through the center. Okay, right there. And then we're gonna feed that through the center until we get to about that eighth ring, and we wanna keep it as centered as we possibly can. Okay, now we're gonna slide it up, just like this. Pull it back a little bit,